this video, we'll show you how to change your WordPress admin password using the Softaculous Apps Installer within your cPanel. Using this method, you can update your password right from the Softaculous interface. Having logged into your cPanel, navigate to the Softaculous Apps Installer menu. In the top right corner of the Softaculous main page, click the All Installations icon. On the next page, you'll see all the available script installations. Find the WordPress installation that needs to have the password reset and click the Edit Details pencil icon next to it. You'll then see your main WordPress installation details. So just scroll down to the Admin Account section. Here, enter your current admin username in the Admin Username field and then enter your new password in the Admin Password field. Once done, scroll down and just click Save Installation Details. Your WordPress admin password has now been changed. You should see the confirmation notice. That's it! Just log into your WordPress admin using the new password. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please post them under this video or check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com for more tips and support.